Hello everybody, today I am going to discuss the characteristics or the features of monopoly market. Before that, I would like to recap the meaning of monopoly market. The word monopoly has been derived from the combination of two words, that is mono and poly. Mono means single and poly means seller. In this way, monopoly refers to a market situation in which there is only one seller of a commodity. As you came to know about the meaning of monopoly, now one by one I can start the discussion of the feature of monopoly market. Actually, we can start with the characteristic, that is one seller and large number of buyers. In monopoly firm or in case of monopoly industry, there is only one firm and it has an industry, but the number of buyers is assumed to be very large. Secondly, we can say that there is no close substitutes in monopoly market. There shall not be any close substitutes for the product sold by the monopolist. The cross elasticity of demand between the product of the monopolist and others must be negligible or zero. Another important feature of monopoly industry is that monopolist has full control over the supply of the commodity, but due to large number of buyers, demand of any one buyer constitutes an infinitely small part of the total demand. Therefore, buyers have to pay the price fixed by the monopolist. Next, we can say barriers to the entry. The entry into the industry is completely hard or made impossible if new firms are permitted into the industry. Monopoly itself breaks down. This ban on entry is maybe legal, natural or institutional, but it must essentially be there. Finally, I would like to mention the last characteristic of this type of market, that is here price discrimination is possible. Under the conditions of monopoly, price discrimination is possible. It implies that a monopolist can sell its product at different prices to different customers. With this, we came to the end of this video session. Please send your queries or doubts to my email ID. I'd like to answer your question. Thank you. Take care. Bye.